Back at home, a Commerce City drive-in movie theater is closing after a decades-long run. City Council is considering a request to rezone the 88 drive-in property so a warehouse can actually be set up there. The family who owned the drive-in says they put the property up for sale about 2 years ago, and it's been under contract for about 18 months.